Hi again, everyone. I'm Brandon Gordon. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. With me, as always, Charles Davis. And, Charles, we look at a matchup like this. It's really the running backs that may take center stage here today.
And in today's football, they're still valuable, not just as runners, but guys who can catch the ball as well. It's really the number of touches that determines things these days.
The big left foot of Sebastian Janikowski ready to get us started. Two teams more than ready to get this one started. That's fielded in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25.
Let's go.
Throwing now, Roethlisberger on first down. Forced out to his left. First pass here is going to fall incomplete. Greg Olsen was the intended target, and it's second down.
Oh, man, that was close. The opportunity to change momentum, big play, right in his hands, unable to come down with it.
A sigh of relief, no doubt, on offense if that fell harmlessly to the ground. On the ground, this is going to come down, and he'll fight forward to about the 27-yard line. Tackle made there by Ben Heaney.
Sometimes your philosophies get challenged at times you don't want them to. They did try to stick to the running game on the first two plays. Didn't amount to much.
And now facing a third and long at the outset of this drive.
Eat these two. Like I
said. From the gun on third down, it's Roethlisberger. And incomplete here on third down. Beckham, the return. ...21 yards. Well done on the return. Now the first carry for Le'Veon Bell. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and eight.
They did a really nice job there defensively.
Now the Reno looking to throw on second down. He's got the hook up to Odell Beckham. Now a first down carry by Bell. And down to the 36-yard line here.
A nice run here early on. It doesn't take a great play call to realize you want to establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early, because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
Now a first carry for their fullback. They'll pitch it out to Bell. And some space here. The Steelers able to pick up 18 yards there.
And there we see an early burst that makes him one of the leading rushers in the league.
Well, I want you to know, I listened to you yesterday when we were watching film. You said write down the word vision for him. It was on display there, wasn't it?
It certainly was, because he allows the blocks to set up in front of him. If that continues, it'll be a long afternoon for those guys trying to play some defense.
A screen to Bell. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
Well, that was a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained, so they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly. Walker in the ground. And a loose football. It's going the other way. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. So a rocky start on both sides offensively. Turnovers exchanged.
I saw what you did there.
What'd I do?
Rocky. I saw that. I got it. And, you know, and right now, they're carrying it around like they are wearing boxing gloves if we're going to have that kind of a reference. They've got to get it together and start playing a little bit better ball.
They'll start out on the ground. And he'll be taken down for a loss back at the three. Now Roethlisberger down around his goal line. It out for Olsen. And the defense loses it. It's complete. And they finally get him down as he takes it up to the 44. And what a big time play there. 41 yards. Now a play fake here on first down. The hookup good to Marquise Olsen. Taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30.
Hurry up, let's go.
On first and 10, it's Roethlisberger. It's caught outside by Cooks.
because now your quarterback trusts that you're going to be where he expects, and he's able to deliver the ball on time.
Extra point try good by Gano, and that makes the score 7-0. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This is fielded at the goal line. Time's mistake of fumbling inside the red zone. Certainly don't want to do that again.
And so much emphasis placed on red zone offense. I mean, you have periods devoted in practice just for that because everyone knows how vital it is.
Second and 10, Marino once more. This is caught. A spectacular one-handed grab there. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. 12 yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another first down. A give to Bell. Looking for a place, can't find one. Stopped at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there, second down. And when you're running the football, one thing you don't want to see is a big boy coming up there and swallowing the ball on those D tackles and nose tackles.
No, you're actually counting on your big boys to protect you from them. But on that play, the defensive tackle had the leverage, and he won the battle. No gain, correct?
No gain. The give is to Bell. And able to work his way down to the 16. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave him with a second and two.
Some runs are blocked so well, you almost forget that someone has to carry the ball to gain.
Another one.
Trying to force it to his tight end, but it's intercepted. Darryl Slay with a pick.